Good morning. This is Dr. Leister, Jeff Leister, and I'm currently going to be giving a little talk on bees. Alamance County beekeeper. I've been keeping bees for about 10 years and have a small apiary with about 5 hives on Front Street here in Burlington. On the web about rooftop beekeeping. A lot of hotels which have restaurants are keeping hives of bees on their rooftops. Right in the central city of New York, in Charlotte, they're doing it. So beekeeping is not restricted to just a backyard. So you want to make sure that you go local and buy your honey from a beekeeper that you know. It does have benefits in terms of phenols and antioxidants,